There's nothing that needs to be said. We can pretend we'll sandblast these walls and paint them again. When everything comes to an end, we can pretend we'll sandblast these walls and paint them again.
How's it going, everyone? I've got a GTA 5 stance car build for you today. This time I'm going to be looking at the Coquette or the Corvette C7. Before you ask, is this car any good or is it worth, you know, buying and spending money? Well, the clip that I just showed you before this commentary, you can see that the AI does appreciate all that this car, because one of them was just walking. They stopped, took a picture, and carried on walking. That's only happened to me once before, and that's when I put like SUV rims, which I made them like ultra blue, and I put them on like the little Honda Civic type looking thing. But today's build was directed at the people who are more into exotic stance cars than just, you know, your typical Japanese or European car. So this car has stage 3 engine tuning, sport brakes, I believe a sport transmission, and no turbo. Just because I don't think American cars suit a turbo, I think they're more supercharged, but anyway, that's not the point. For rims, I didn't go with, I went with sports rims, just because I thought that the exotic rims, or whatever they're called, the super rims, I don't know, I forgot, they'd be a bit too big, so I went with the sports rims. I went with these chrome lipped rims. I just think they suit more of an exotic car than any Japanese or European car. For the color, I went for metallic bronze. It complements this car very nicely. It makes it stand out. It's not just like hiding in the crowd. It just stands out and looks very, very nice. And I also put a ultra blue pleasant on top of the metallic bronze, just to give it again that little extra touch to make the car very unique and you know, really, really good looking. Overall, this car costs about, like, to buy the car, it's $130,000. I'm talking about GTA Online, and then upgrades another give or take 100,000, so that's around $240,000 for this entire build. But again, this was directed at the people who are more into the exotic stance cars than, you know, just a typical, you know, car off the street and just make it look nice. Because you can't just find this car in GTA Online and take it to the garage, you actually do need to buy it on like GTA 5 single player. Anyways guys, let me know down in the comments below what other cars you'd like to see. Otherwise, thanks for watching. I'll catch you all later.